Thank you. Huh. Believe one thing.
Bonjour, ma petite. Je croyais que ce genre de choses.
Salutations. Salutations.
Mademoiselle Aveline, the overstuffed textile trade bursts with corruption.
How unseemly. And the enemy is to blame?
Yes. A single textiler, Monsieur Chaperon, keeps prices tightly knotted.
I'll sew this up as quickly as possible.
Bonjour, très cher.
Se promener toute seule dans ce quartier n'est pas de la bonne.
Mademoiselle Aveline, conspiracy is afoot at the docks.
What now?
With full support of the government, the mogul shipwright Salmon fixes impossibly high prices for ships and repairs.
Good thing I don't work for the government.
Please, find him at the docks and introduce him to a higher law.
Handsome enough for you?
Pardonnez-moi, mademoiselle.
Mademoiselle Aveline, I have an important job for you.
Shoot.
You might not imagine that gunsmiths are wealthy, but...
With the number of guns I go through, you might be surprised.
I stand corrected. Then it will come as no surprise to you that the wealthy gunsmith, Monsieur de Chevalier, hides in his mans, controlling the prices of weapons across New Orleans.
I'll find him and arrange for a permanent discount.
qui elle est. Et je ne sais pas le savoir.
Hey, señorita. A word, señorita?
Yes?
Capitan Dominguez says you are fast. Capitan Dominguez says you can climb. Capitan Dominguez says...
all right, enough about Capitan Dominguez. What do you want?
To race you, and prove I am faster.
What do I get when you lose?
If I lose, I will be happy to serve on your crew.
You have a deal.
If all the labor vanishes...
Aveline, we have intercepted information concerning plans for a new cannon that would prove most useful in defending your trading efforts against pirates. I will provide you the location of the blueprints, but the rest will be up to you. It goes without saying, the plans are highly guarded, and stealth is of the highest importance. Huh.
Getting away!
Huh?
Well, for a price, perhaps I could.
A-t-elle perdu l'esprit?
Thank you.
What's going to happen to the plantation?
Where did you get the nice hat?
Handsome enough for you?
C'est la robe que vous portez.
Mademoiselle Aveline, we have a problem that needs a woman's touch. A question of supply and demand.
True. We are in short supply in New Orleans.
No, I meant, raw materials. Tobacco, cotton, sugar. The enemy has won over a key producer, Monsieur Marcantel. He is famously social. But one needs a certain charm, grace, and status to move in his circle.
I'll manufacture a reason to pay him a visit.
Every man has a price.
Mademoiselle Aveline.
You again?
Please, mademoiselle. I don't know who else to turn to. It is my wife. She has disappeared.
She has been recaptured?
No. It might be worse. Those rough men in the bayou. I fear she has joined them. Soon after we arrived, she began to speak of revenge, of revolution. These men, they encourage her. They have weapons. But I don't think they are who they say they are. I tried to warn her, and then she vanished. Please, can you help?
Yes. We don't have much time. Are you all right, madame?
Yes, thankfully. Can no one here be trusted?
Yes, but we are few and far between. I hope you can remove your family to safety.
I will. And once I do, mark my words, the revolution will come.
I hope you are right.
Mademoiselle. Thank you.